From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest. From this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. All people will tremble with fear and respect for you, great warrior Queen Tamiris. For it is from the back of your stallion that you shall look upon and lead the Scythian people. Great epics will be told of the horse warriors that ride forth from the steppe, and at the front line of every battle, they will find you. Ride on, fierce queen, and may your friends be true, just as your enemies falter.
Explorers have spotted another friendly tribal village. I suggest we send a scout. The city continues to prosper. Already our We have trained our first ranged unit, capable of hitting enemies.
If there are no dogs in heaven, then when I die, I want to go where they went. Organisms don't think of CO2 as a poison. Plants and organisms that make shells, coral, think of it as a...
We have discovered a city-state. Establishing diplomatic relations with them will surely be beneficial for our empire. But there are several different types of city-states, and each may provide different benefits in return. Our city-state neighbors have made a request of us. If we can impress them, I think they will reward.
Harald Sigurðarson stendur fyrir þér. Aldrei var víking slík lands né lagar. Ertu hræddur?
Enacting new policies in our government.
It is not wisdom, but authority.
It would seem we have finally tracked the barbarian raiders plaguing these lands to their source. We must...
Who deserves more credit than the wife of a coal miner?
Thank you. reconnaissance units like scouts are... It is best to use caution when moving close to any... I'm afraid I must report that we... This military unit has proven themselves. We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning. Creating districts in our cities can be much more... Though our population grows, there is little room for our newer citizens. We should find a way to add more housing to this city.
I don't believe in astrology. I'm a Sagittarius.
Je suis Catherine, reine mère de France. Je vous souhaite la bienvenue à mon royaume. J'ai grand désir et envie de découvrir tous vos secrets.
Not just our lands that can be improved, but our waters as well. I suggest we search for
vessels large may venture.
Your Grace, I worry about the happiness of our citizens. I would advise that we invest...
Skill without imagination is craftsmanship, and gives us many useful objects, such as wickerwork picnic baskets. I'm also interested in creating a lasting legacy, because bronze will last for thousands of years.
Dovreste prestare attenzione a ciò che va accade d'intorno. Credetemi, vi sono fin troppi giochini che stanno avendo luogo.
Thank you.
No man ever wetted clay and then left it.
We have the opportunity to develop a formal trade route between two cities.
Every nation lives by exchanging.
Thank you.
man who has grit enough to bring about the afforestation or the...
We are, by the grace of God, Victoria, Queen of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Ireland, and soon, dare I say, the Empire.
I don't underrate the value of military knowledge, but if men make war in slavish obedience, thank you.
Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building static fortifications.
When wasteful war shall statue. Writing is easy. All you have to do is cross out the wrong words.
Just as our citizens have faith in your leadership, so they are beginning to have faith in a higher power. I think it is what...